adventurer.
I am quite aware of what Makos has done for Neverwinter, but I believe I have spent entire... Ah, here comes the hero of the hour now. Thank you for coming. Zuna has told me what happened up north in broad strokes, but I'd like to hear the details from you. Troubling news indeed. The perpetual cold in the Ten Towns region alone will have repercussions throughout the Sword Coast. But if Storvald is able to master the Ring of Winter, we may end up in a fight for our very existence. When the time comes to reclaim the Ring, let me know if there is anything I can do to assist the effort. I am saddened to hear Celeste's attempt to resurrect Makos failed. Just before you arrived, we were discussing the merits of creating some form of public memorial for him. What say you? You're right, of course. I will see to it that a fitting memorial is constructed. But now, you should get some rest and prepare for the struggle that lies ahead of us.
That man is infuriating. If he wasn't actually doing some good for the people of Neverwinter.
Neverember may be power-hungry and a bit miserly, but I believe he will do the right thing. After all, he did make it possible for me to try to resurrect Makos. The important thing now is to stop Storvald and help those still living.
It is an honor to fight by your side.
Make sure to sharpen your blades, or whatever.
Lead on, adventurer.
Thanks for meeting us here. For the record, I'm opposed to this action, but Neverember insists that the artifact isn't safe within the vault. Maybe he's heard something we haven't. The Lord Protector told me he has an agent keeping an eye on things near the gate. Whoever he is, he's not one of the guard, so be ready for anything. Good luck, and may the gods aid you.
Thank you. Ah, so you are the one Lord Neverember has chosen for this perilous task. He chose well, if half the tales I hear of you are true. The Vault of the Nine beneath Castle Never has lain undisturbed for a very long time, but it now faces imminent pillaging. Your old foes, the Drow of House Zolarin, seek a powerful artifact hidden deep within the vault. Even now, a raiding party is attempting to gain access to it. Their tireless research has led them to a secret entrance located beneath this bridge. I've been carefully sabotaging their research, but despite my efforts, they will soon figure out how to gain entrance to the vault. The best I could manage without being discovered was to divide the crucial information needed to open the secret passage. Two separate Drow leaders have access to half the secret information. It won't be long before they figure that out. The secret lies in touching a certain sequence of runes engraved on monuments near the entrance. You must get hold of both sets of coded notes. That should give you all the information you need to enter the Vault of the Nine.
Thank you. Cursed hammer.
protector. The jewel of the North will never fall. Greetings! You have returned unscathed. Sergeant Knox reported the Drow's attempt to pillage the vault has been quelled. I trust you have the coffer. Allow me to open it with the city's special key. Oh, such a wondrous artifact! Please, take and protect this artifact. The city of Neverwinter is forever in your debt, and we thank you. Congratulations!